I'm proud to say that this January 17th is the first commemorative holiday dedicated to my father on his birthday. Illinois is the first state to pass the Muhammad Ali Day resolution. And this year, Martin Luther King Jr. Day is on the same date. So I hope you can all join us in honoring two American champions of civic justice for virtual or in-person deliberate dialogue on January 17th from 1 to 2 p.m. Central Standard Time.